into the ring now.
Man, not any give when you catch an elbow like that.
You're right about that, Cole. That had to hurt. Wow! Big Show just timed that perfectly.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight. Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
They're gonna destroy this man. Another neck breaker.
At this point, you think he'd have that move well scouted. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. The Miz with a reversal.
Don't sleep on the Miz. He can strike at any time. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
Big Show using his speed right there.
Gilbert Jones is getting out of hand.
This man needs business.
I thought this was going to be the Miz versus
Big Show. The repertoire with that move.
Not.
This should do it right there.
John Cena and Big Show. Versus the Miz.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
Oh my God, Big Show.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted. And he goes for the cover.
This is it. Everyone, kick back, relax, and enjoy your Monday night with some great WWE action.
Why does he keep calm down, bro?
Wow, look at the giant go to work in there.
They jumped in the knees.
Since January of 1993, Raw has been providing viewers with the absolute best sports entertainment action available. These guys giving the sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match.
What?
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
He did what he set out to do.
He had to get hit.
Here's your winner, the Big Show.
It wasn't pretty, but a win's a win. Hold on to your seats. We have
moving
singles action coming up now.
This is going to be good.
We have Triple H versus Titus O'Neil.
Here we go.
And here we go. Ready for this matchup here tonight. One-on-one action.
Should be a good one.
And awaiting his opponent, but, well, that's his opponent all right, but he doesn't look like he's even anywhere close to this. Did that guy take him out?
Master's got a lot of...
Finally, huh?
Great counter.
don't never mess with Triple H.
Okay, guys, I wanted to talk a little bit about Brock Lesnar here. These men have such a deep-seated animosity for one another. How is he going to pick up the victory in this one?
There's a lot of bad blood here. I can guarantee you that. I wouldn't be surprised if either one of these leaves on a stretcher.
Nothing like watching two WWE superstars at the height of their powers trying to take each other down. Man, I love it. Boom, brutal impact. Now it's Lesnar taking some punishment. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way. He's focusing on the face now. And he goes for the neck breaker. He lands the strike with great, and these are powerful shots to Brock Lesnar. I don't know how his equilibrium is not seriously impaired.
You're right, what an attack. I think any other superstar would have been rocked right out of the ring by now.
Wow, he just slammed him with ease.
And almost slammed him right through the ring floor.
And he reversed it. Good move there. The WWE audience is all over the world that witnessed the unstoppable force that is Brock Lesnar stand in sheer awe of the beast incarnate. Brock Lesnar is 100% real. He attacks his adversaries with a ferocity that can only be described as bringing the pain.
The video will be posted tomorrow.
Shot by Brock Lesnar. The game's starting to fade. We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
What do you think the game strategy needs to be here, King?
Cole, you said it. When the fans in the arenas and watching at home see Brock Lesnar, they know he is the beast incarnate for one reason and one reason only. The WWE superstar whose name is on the dotted line that night to face Brock Lesnar is going to feel pain. I mean, tons of pain.
Oh, is that the pain? Is the beast really sitting up off a pedigree?
There's the pin. Ken is opponent kicked out. He's got some fight left in him.
You know, you can never count this guy out, Cole. I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. A nice shot by Brock Lesnar.
Oh,
there by Brock Lesnar. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
I like what I'm seeing here from Brock Lesnar.
Sorry, guys.
Anticipated that move perfectly.
I got up. I got out early. Ooh, bro, I'm so tired. That's wrong. But dude,
that's the type of move that sends a message to an opponent.
Yeah, that's a message you don't want to receive.
I'm not posting the video.
The momentum has definitely swung away from Triple H's favor. You got careful. This can snowball out of control for him in a hurry.
And Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
Tuesday.
Sometimes I wonder if you're watching the same match. I mean, this one's still far from
Monday. Yeah, I'll post video on Monday, actually.
And it's Triple H
getting out of that one.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
He's going to the fists again.
I think he thinks this is a boxing match. Nice reversal.
Oh, snap.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
Rolling out of the ring,
cold
it might be time
on
for him to reassess the situation.
Man is taking tremendous punishment here.
My God, his body's been through hell on his ribs.
Come on, Brock. Come on, Brock.
I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Starting to look beaten here.
Looks to me like he just hit a wall.
Well, he's not looking as good as he was earlier, but that doesn't mean he's done.
Well, he's already used his finisher twice. You have to wonder if he's going to go for it a third time.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Trying to humiliate your opponent, there's no place for that here. He's too busy bragging and boasting that the battle into this matchup.
He's still trying to shake out that pedigree.
Wow, what a reversal by Lesnar. Yeah, I know they call him the Beast, but that was just brutal.
And now he goes for a second time. Triple H doing a great job of turning it
on edge.
Brock Lesnar taking advantage.
Adding insult to potential injury there.
And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room. When you're as big and powerful as Brock Lesnar, I don't think anybody's going to object to a little posturing.
Back inside the ring now.
He's got him up.
Shoulder can come right out of the socket.
Oh, I've seen that before, and it's not pretty. Triple H knows how to polish off an opponent.
Dang, you know
what?
Over and over.
Strikes being delivered here by Triple H. And here comes Triple H.
Too much from Edge. Oh. Ooh, DDT.
There's clearly something about his face that he doesn't like.
Yeah, the same way I feel about yours.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. His shoulders are down.
One,
two,
three.
The referee's calling for the battle. The match is over.
Big victory there, Cliff. Young man, and he really needed that win tonight.
Oh, look at this soul sport, and he's gonna pay for it. Big right hands, drop, send it over the top rope.
So he got beat and beat up. He got head to the dressing room.
See you on the next show.